Once again, you I, Sigvard of Katarina, take this.
No, I've my own room, and...
Well met, Ashen. How may I be? Ashen One.
Can you hear me? Am I able to be heard? Yeah, can you hear me well? Ooh, nice. That's good. It turns out I just needed to go into the GeForce experience settings and, modify it that way, and it worked out. Hello, by the way. I'm just upgrading some items, and then I'm about to start the study. Yeah, I've been getting into the. Yeah, I'm upgrading all the weapons that I have.
I'm a blacksmith. I'm also a female. Look at me. I'm a female.
Just wasn't he?
I wish I could do blacksmith stuff. That seems interesting.
Pretty like that.
Let me do this real quick, and I'll start the stream.
Just wasn't neat.
That I'm it. What's interesting? Am I interesting?
Pretty, I go.
Ah, yeah. Ooh.
Well, man.
Why, thank
good,
you.
Neat.
Yeah, so I've been trying to study a lot more of the Dead Sea Scroll stuff and a lot of End Times prophecy in both Old and New Testament. And, excuse me, I'm probably going to... I want to put on a Dead Sea Scroll study right now, so I'm going to do that in a sec, so bear with me. Look at me. Let's hear it? Okay. You asked for it. Just give me 1 second, because I'm checking with this one guy real quick. The twirling? Yeah, watch. I'll do it again. I just want to see if there's anything I'm missing here.
Now.
Actually, I'm going to turn the game volume down a little bit. I don't know. Maybe that's too low. I guess I'll know eventually. Alright, I'm starting to study. Oh wait, twirling. Right. There we go. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna be right back. I gotta get up and do this. Because I have my laptop plugged into my TV,